Title. me some insight to a young man who is all over YouTube and has thousands of Twitter followers there and says the best part about it is being with his teammates.
That's him. He's a humble person. He's loyal to his friends. He's committed to his friends. And, you know, Pop is a great kid. Always been a great kid. Ever since he was younger, I knew him growing up. He's the same kid he was as a little boy and as a young man.
And Khalil, Seth Curry even treated well. So you got guys like him and Ray Rice tweeting about you. What is that like?
I'm a big Duke fan, so with Seth Curry, he made my day after that. Even though I made a lot of people's day, but when he retweeted it and he said wow to it, that made my day.
All right, Duke, listen up. You got a quarterback, you got a basketball player, you got a pretty talented athlete here. Now, as you know, Khalil, you watch Sportscenter, and you know we have a top 10, right? So usually we don't announce the top 10, but I'm going to tell you that today you're number one. So what do you think of that?
That's awesome. I can't believe it.
All right. That's pretty cool.
Oh, great. Yeah, great. Wow.
And now we have this guy. He's been dominating best of the best, Jadeveon Clowney. I'm sure you guys have seen it because it's been running since New Year's, right? That huge hit. It's been number one. Exactly. He has won best of the best 28 straight times. So, Khalil, I want you to, you know, you've got the format here. Make your case for best of the best, to unseat him as best of the best.
Well, he won it 28 straight times. My runner won second 7 times straight. So, I'm looking at Nick, the Jadeveon Clowney straight too. So, well, hope I get those votes.
Okay, Coach, one final word. Why should people vote for Khalil today?
The greatest shot. The greatest shot this year, last year, the year to come. We've got to find someone to top that shot. I don't know if it's going to happen. We'll see.
Well, it was one for the ages. It's great to have you two on SportsCenter this morning as New Rochelle now moves on to play Section 4 champion Binghamton in the regional semifinals tomorrow. You guys got to get back to work. So, Khalil, rest that ankle. Congratulations on the win. And you too, Coach. Good luck the rest of the way, guys.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having us.
All right. Thanks for being with us on SportsCenter. Now, we have to tell you, this story is really resonating. We had almost 10,000 votes today already for Edney's buzzer beater to unseat Jadeveon Clowney's hit, which has been the top play since the turn of the calendar here in 2013. So 51.3% of the nation, it's really spread east to west coast here, is going for Edney over Clowney's.